So the composition I wrote, even though it's not the time of the year for that, is called Daisies.